Although the Battle of Chibi was won, it did not result in a halt to the war. Instead, the land entered into the Three Kingdoms period, with the three great generals Cao Cao, Sun Quan, and Liu Bei each holding ground. Cao Cao posted Sima Yi, who gained great honor in the previous battle, to the front lines against Liu Bei, who had settled in Shu. Sima Yi was inspired by Cao Cao's ambition and felt something change within himself.
Foolishness! You're saying that the land can survive without the Han or the Emperor?
What good does your knowledge do you? Have you never questioned the antique structures of the past? Take a look back through our history. There are only a few instances when all the land was united under an emperor.
So it is your contention that the need for an emperor comes from the imaginations of the common man?
Men can be ruled by a guiding principle. Let that be what leads them. Then the world would truly change. Sima Yi, will you not join me in remaking this land of ours?
How interesting. I feel as if scales have fallen from my eyes.
Taken the high ground and put us at a disadvantage. We must take Mount Chaki away from Liu Bei. I have come for your head.
Here it comes.
Troops of Cao Cao. Watch the advantage experience can bring to a man. Forward!
The mind shall vanquish the sword. The mind shall vanquish the sword.
Come on, old man. Are you really in that much of a hurry to die?
Your youth and inexperience are as clear as day. You should worry more about yourself.
Amazing! We will have to display our strength as well! Fight me now, for glory!
The mind shall vanquish the sword. 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 The mind shall vanquish the sword.
I was beaten by a stronger one. Fortune smiles upon me.
The mind shall vanquish the sword.
This one is heroic. I guess I need to pick up the pace.
Wow, you're amazing.
Here it comes.
I'm gonna have to work hard.
The enemy doesn't deserve such a splendid base. What do you say we take it off their hands?
I shall remember you. Next time we meet, I will be the one who wins. The mind shall vanquish the sword. The mind shall vanquish the sword.
My lord, enemy reinforcements approaching.
Let's go. Now is the time to attack.
vanquish the sword.
Ooh, that's great! I'm gonna try that too!
Watch me!
The mind shall vanquish the sword.
Thank you for your help. We barely made it through.
We shall pull back as planned.
The mind shall vanquish the sword.
He shall attack Liu Bei and drive Shu out of Hong Kong. Advance on Mount Tiangong.
The mind shall vanquish the sword.
Now that's how it's done. Inspire us all.
Oh, they're even stronger than I thought.
Succeeded in taking back Mount Jaqi. Now we can concentrate on attacking Shu.
Forward! We must take Hanzhong and establish Lord Liu Bei as king.
They're even stronger than I thought!
The mind shall vanquish the sword. The mind shall vanquish the sword.
Just as I anticipated.